Manny's moving a record speed today when I thought last week he was the fastest. Dylan Capetillo, 12 years old. Good morning. 12 years old, running alongside Manny Pacquiao. This is not an easy run. Adults can't do it. Professionals. How's it going? Cato Kane with 1 foot. He's doing it. Good job. Keep going. Reporting.
Updating.
Reporting. Cliff. That's pretty wild to think about it. Your son, 12 years old, running with Manny Pacquiao for the biggest fight of his career.
Wow, yeah, it's amazing. No? It's a great blessing.
The thing is, it's not a gimmick. He can actually fight. So him being around all these legends, is just a huge advantage.
Yeah, of course.
This has to be the little uphill that Dylan was talking about. Like, it's hard.
Yeah, the one on the
this one right here. Yeah. Remember?